tape test number two, because the color saturation was too bright on here, so I'm going to do it again. Monty tape. There is a WAV file, but I just wanted to test, see if the Commodore could listen. It seemed to be alright at first, so I've done now the digital tape, which is obviously far less in file size. The border is real time. And the text is also real time. That came off the tape itself. It decoded the tape in real time and still made the sound.